Jim Thorpe's name, traditionally spelled without the final E, is Wathobuk in his native language. That name translates to bright path. His name certainly foretold his bright future as an athlete. The Jim Thorpe historical marker was sculpted by Leonard McMurray and erected by the National Hall of Fame for Famous American Indians. A member of the Sac and Fox Nation, Thorpe became the first Native American to win an Olympic gold medal for the United States. During his school years at Carlisle Indian Industrial School in Carlisle, Pennsylvania, Thorpe was a two-time All-American for the school's football team. Considered one of the most versatile athletes of modern sports, he won Olympic gold medals in the 1912 pentathlon and decathlon. Sadly, soon afterward, he lost his Olympic titles because he had been paid for playing two seasons of semi-professional baseball before competing in the Olympics. The situation violated the amateurism rules that were in place at the time. In 1983, 30 years after his death, the International Olympic Committee restored his Olympic medals. After his Olympic successes, the versatile athlete then played six seasons in Major League Baseball between 1913 and 1919, beginning with the New York Giants. Back to his first love, football, Thorpe joined the Canton Bulldogs American football team in 1915, helping them win three professional championships. He later played for six teams in the National Football League. He played as part of several All-American Indian teams throughout his career and barnstormed as a professional basketball player with a team composed entirely of American Indians. Thorpe played professional sports until the age of 41, the end of his sports career coinciding with the start of the Great Depression. For athletes, career-ending situations seem to be particularly devastating. For Thorpe, alcoholism during his last years left him in failing health and poverty. Thorpe is best remembered for his humble demeanor and for his athletic accomplishments. King Gustav V had presented Thorpe with his Olympic gold medals. Bob Barontas wrote in his book, Jim Thorpe, Sac and Fox Athlete, "Before Thorpe could walk away, the king had grabbed his hand and uttered the sentence that was to follow for the rest of his life. Sir," he declared, "you are the greatest athlete in the world." Thorpe, never a man to stand on ceremony, answered simple and honestly, "Thanks, King." The Associated Press named him the greatest athlete from the first 50 years of the 20th century, and the Pro Football Hall of Fame inducted him as part of its inaugural class in 1963.